Rainbow grilled cheese toaster. Okay, so I added the rainbow cheese.
What's it gonna look like?
Moment of truth.
These rainbow ice balls. We could actually try and play basketball.
I'm sorry!
Rainbow rice mold.
I'm gonna make my own. No molds needed.
Oh! This is supposed to be kooky?
Yeah! What are you?
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box. Today we're playing a game called Guess the Price Rainbow Food Gadget Edition.
Justin will now be showing several different products, and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
Justin, your price options for this game are $5, $10, $15, $20, and $30.
Okay, let's get into it.
It's gonna get real colorful. Let's get into the first product right now, which is this rainbow grilled cheese toaster.
This looks sick.
Okay, so this is a toaster that's going to give us a rainbow grilled cheese sandwich.
Rainbow grilled cheese?
Have you ever had one?
No.
Well, you're about to.
Let's go.
This is gonna look insane. So how this works is we're gonna take some bread, hold these.
Okay.
Now we're gonna open this. No, don't eat the bread.
What? Why?
Because we have to make the sandwich.
Oh!
Okay, give me this. Hey!
You can't give me bread and expect me to not eat it.
Okay, I'm gonna take two new pieces of bread. Do not eat these. Justin, don't eat them. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take the, Justin! We're gonna take this and open this like this. Now I'm gonna take the, what did you just do?
This is too hard! I quit!
Then, once you have the bread in here, you're gonna take some of your rainbow cheese.
Wait, this is cheese, but it's rainbow?
Yeah. Okay, so I added the rainbow cheese.
That's crazy.
Then, I'm gonna take another slice and put it like this, and we're gonna put it in the toaster just like that.
Oh, man.
But you can make two, so you can make your own.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so here's some bread. Don't eat these.
Okay, cool.
Don't eat.
Why? It's my sandwich.
I don't even know what to do anymore.
Okay.
Okay, here you go.
Okay.
Now here's your rainbow cheese.
Okay. I'm only gonna use two colors. I'm gonna use the purple because it looks like my hair.
Uh-huh.
And I'm gonna use the lanky blue.
Okay. Then you close them up.
Okay, like this?
Then you're gonna put it in the toaster like this. Uh-huh. Then we're gonna turn it on.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you ready? Okay, now we wait.
The suspense is killing me.
Okay, let's see how mine looks first.
Okay, let's look at it. This smells so good.
Okay, now I'm gonna use the rainbow knife.
Woo!
Okay.
Rainbow knife for a rainbow grilled cheese.
What's it gonna look like? Moment of truth.
Oh! That's crazy.
What? Okay, let me take the top layer off.
Woo! Guys!
Yo!
Look! Oh! That looks so good.
I cannot believe I'm about to eat a rainbow grilled cheese sandwich.
Okay.
Wait, that looks sick. It looks like some sort of space sandwich.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's crazy.
Okay, you guys let us know which one you prefer, my rainbow or Justin's galaxy sandwich. How does it taste though?
That's pretty good.
How much do you think we paid for this rainbow grilled cheese sandwich maker?
I'm gonna start and say $20.
$20, okay, Justin's gonna lock this in at $20, and we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which are these rainbow ice balls. Okay, now.
You really spent our money on ice balls?
So normal ice cubes are boring. They come in like little rectangular shapes. These are colorful ice balls. Let's say you're on a date with a girl and she's complaining that her water is really like not that cold.
Uh-huh.
You could bring this out and be like, don't worry.
Oh.
I'll put this in your drink and it'll become cool.
And it'll become colorful.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I can actually save this for maybe a date I got later.
Do you have a date later?
Cool. Yeah, just cool. It's cold, but I'm gonna say that.
Okay. And I think with these, we could actually try and play basketball.
What?
Okay, so hold your hands like this.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna try and get it in the hoop.
What? Okay.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
I'm sorry! It's my your turn, Dumbo. Hold your hands up.
I don't want to play anymore.
Hold your hands up.
I don't want to play anymore.
Hold your hands up, Dumbo.
Please do not. Justin. Ow! Ow! Were you even trying to get it in the hoop?
I was. And that's the backboard. It was supposed to go in.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
It's a big target, is all I'm saying.
Okay, now let's actually see if these work as they're supposed to. So let's add them to this glass of water.
This is going
to
look sick. Okay, hold it up.
Okay, here we go.
I'm going to put the green one in first.
Okay.
Yo. Oh, it blows.
That's so cool.
Wait, that's nice. What if you were drinking like some flavored drink, like some juice, right?
Oh, I'll stir it up.
Whoa. Wait, that looks so crazy.
Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for these ice balls?
I'm gonna say this is $5.
$5, okay, just gonna lock in $5 on the ice balls, and we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which are these rainbow rice molds. Okay, this is sick.
Adam, are these for toddlers? These look like building blocks that toddlers play with.
These are going to amaze you. So basically, you can use these for all types of things. You can use this for chocolate, for rice, but we're gonna use it to make rainbow rice molds.
Rainbow rice?
Yeah.
Okay, how?
Okay, watch. I made some rainbow rice.
This is rainbow rice?
Yeah.
This is rice with food coloring in it.
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Okay, I added in the colored rice.
Yes.
Now we're gonna put it on top like this.
Uh-huh.
And squeeze really hard. And then you just wait and it turns it into art.
Oh! Okay, I was wrong.
Look at that. That's actually sick. Look.
That's actually sick. You got a rainbow, like three-colored heart. There's red in the middle.
Right?
I'm sorry I made fun of you. This is cool.
And you can make all different types of one. You can make a fish. You can make a bear. I can go ahead and show you this one. I made a rainbow star.
You know what? I can do this without these molds. I'll show you. Adam, you take this, right? Use your hands. Don't even use a mold. And make a nice, long, green line. Okay? Meanwhile, I got myself some rice over here, some pink rice. I'm gonna make my own. No molds needed. Oh!
Wait.
Oh! Wait.
This is supposed to be kooky?
Yeah! What are you? I'll save you. Now, you guys let us know at home. Would you prefer these little cute little rainbow molds? But hey, DM me for.
Oh, no, what happened?
DM me for a chance to win the rice cookie.
Wait, he's pulling apart. Wait, why did you have me make this?
Oh, as I was making Cookie, who is my spirit animal, I had you make your spirit animal.
A slug?
A little snake with your sweaty hands.
I'm not even sweaty.
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, then how'd you get the rice to stick together?
Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for these rice molds?
I would say $10.
Okay, Jessica, lock in $10 on the rainbow rice molds. And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this kitty egg cooker.
Punny side up.
Yeah.
So. More like punny side up. Nice.
Okay, so how this works is I'm gonna put this kitty egg cooker right there.
Yeah, yeah.
Now you're gonna put in the egg white first.
Wait, what?
Yeah,
what? Separate the eggs?
Yeah. Okay, so I added some egg whites to the bottom.
I see that.
And then I'm gonna go ahead and add an egg yolk into the eye.
You put the yolk separately.
Nice. Okay. Now we just have to wait for this to cook. Okay, this is what it's supposed to look like.
Yeah.
Let's see ours.
It looks like our cat got into a fight with this one and lost.
So to make this rainbow, I'm gonna add some sriracha and some green guacamole salt.
Woo! Wait, that sounds so good. Oh yeah.
And then I'll put this in his little whisker area.
Okay. Maybe draw some whiskers on the side of the plate, you know?
Okay, so
that's not what I meant.
This looks pretty much terrible.
Why would you do that? I thought you were gonna go like this. I'll give him a little smiley too.
Yeah.
Wow!
Okay!
That's not bad!
Okay. Not terrible.
That's not bad, you guys.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna take a bite.
Go! It's gonna taste good. It's eggs.
It's pretty spicy.
That's fine. I bet I can make a better version of this myself. I'm gonna put this back here. And instead of putting eggs, I'm just gonna drop in some chocolate chips. Put in a nice little layer of chocolate chips into the mold.
Uh-huh.
And then for the eyes, I'm gonna go in with some rainbow marshmallow.
Oh. Wait, this might actually be good.
Wait, this is actually gonna work, Adam.
No way!
No!
Oh!
No!
What?
No! Let's go! And now we can share it. Go ahead and dip the bread. Get some of the marshmallow, though.
Oh, no.
Ah.
That's so hot.
What was that sound?
It's hot. Unlike you. Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for this egg kitty maker?
I'm gonna say this was $15.
Okay. Just get locked in $15 on the egg kitty cooker. And the next product is this rainbow waffle cone maker.
Wait, okay, this reminds me of a product we've looked at before, but this is different?
Yeah, okay. So when you're normally eating ice cream, do you normally just like the ice cream or do you have it in a waffle cone?
Obviously the cone!
So this allows you to make a rainbow waffle cone.
How? Let's go.
Okay, so watch. Okay, we're gonna open this up and then we're gonna add in some rainbow waffle cone batter.
Did you just put Play-Doh on this? Wait, you can eat this?
Oh yeah, okay, you are gonna eat this.
Okay, and then you close this?
Close it up. Okay, I think it's done. Let's open it up.
Oh!
Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna take it off.
Careful, it's hot.
Okay, I'm gonna roll it using this tool.
Oh, wait, that's so cool.
Okay.
Wait, that's actually crazy.
Right? Okay, here it is.
This is so nice.
Now, that's not even the final step. I'm gonna bring in some rainbow ice cream.
Whoa!
And we're gonna see if this actually works.
Wow. This is amazing. We have a rainbow waffle cone with rainbow ice cream on it.
Wow.
Honestly, I'm going in for a bite.
How is it?
Okay, I had some momentary brain freeze there. But this is amazing, actually.
Good job.
Okay. It's pretty good.
Justin, how much do you think we paid for this rainbow waffle cone maker?
This is pretty good. I'm gonna say this is $30.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, Jessica Logan, $30 on the rainbow waffle maker. Okay, that's it. So we're gonna move on to the answers and see how you guys did, how Justin did, who gets to spin the wheel. Let's go. Starting with the rainbow grilled cheese sandwich maker, you thought this was $20. And for this, we paid $20.
Let's go.
Then we had the rainbow waffle cone, which you thought was $30. And we paid $30.
Let's go.
Then we had the ice ball maker. You thought this was $5, and for both of these, we paid $15. Then we had the rainbow rice molds, which you thought was $10, and for these, we only paid $5. Then we had the egg kitty maker, which you thought was $15.
Yeah?
And we paid $10. Okay, Justin lost, so that means I can just spin the wheel. Let's see what my prize is. On the backs of these faces are prizes that you guys have suggested, so leave some comments below on prizes you want. Next, let's see what I won. Okay, let's see what my prize is, dude.
If Justy wins, he get all the money from Adam's wallet. If Adam wins, he still get all the money from Adam's wallet.
Wait, thank you. If you win, you get all my money.
Yes.
And if I win, you get all my money.
That's what it says.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't make the rules, guys.
Okay, I have $1.
Okay,
which
here we go.
I will give it to you if you let me touch your hand.
Who made these rules?
Me? Do you want the money?
Yeah, no, it's not even worth it.